Begin a journey southwards by boat through the narrow channels and among the dozens of islands dotted along the Pacific seaboard. We're on our way to Victoria, the capital of British Columbia. It's a few hours now since we left Prince Rupert. The boat is taking us through some spectacular scenery. It's lonely here, though. There is almost no sign of civilization. You half expect to see an Indian canoe or a wigwam and curling smoke rising from a cooking fire. But you see nothing, except, of course, the usual endless forests. In this part of the country, you either travel by boat or by seaplane. You don't see many seaplanes elsewhere in the world these days, but here they are a common sight. We have arrived at Kelsey Bay, from where we shall travel by bus down Vancouver Island to Victoria.